So with doing auscultation, you would want to use your stethoscope. So you're going to put it in. And then with assessing vowel sounds, you're going to start in the right lower quadrant, listen for 15 seconds, move up to the right upper quadrant, listen for 15 seconds, over to left upper for 15 seconds, and down to the left lower for 15 seconds.